I'm Jennifer Reddy with your News for Jax update. Former Jacksonville Sheriff Nat Glover was inducted into the Florida Law Enforcement Officers Hall of Fame this morning. The ceremony was held in Tallahassee. Glover was one of five inductees honored during the ceremony. If you are heading to the beach today, be careful.